Okay, today we're going to use rest pause method for single arm dumbbell rows. Now the last time Gareth did this exercise, he managed 6 reps on this weight, so today's objective is to try and get 8 reps. Okay then. So starting off aiming for these 6 reps then, Gareth. Good stuff. Nice big stretch there, got a full range of movement. Good work. Number 4. Okay, one more. Okay, now we have a brief rest at the bottom. Take a couple of breaths there. As you're ready, squeeze up again. Good stuff. Okay, another rest at the bottom there. A couple of breaths. And then up again. And stretch. Great work. Brilliant. Okay, and that's how we do the rest pause technique on single arm dumbbell row.